Spent all these years trying to be the good guy, the man in the white hat.